So, this is a base of finely sliced zucchini, finely sliced cuttlefish, or I'm sure squid could be put in there instead, and then shrimp with a kind of a crunchy breading on top.
Don't want the shells, like the meat.
For me, extra salt and fresh, like fresh, not even dry.
Clams and oysters and stuff.
Peppers that they sort of like powder and flour out onto the food instead of crumble. It's amazing. I'm gonna make this at home.